Nebraska's getting closer to the spring game. The Huskers went through an extensive scrimmage on Saturday and went back to work this afternoon. Some of the assistant coaches were all smiles before practice began at the Hawks Championship Center. Nebraska worked out in full pads for a little over 2 hours after being held out of practice yesterday. Rex Burkhead back today, and Coach Pelini says Burkhead took a major step forward, but he wants to see some more from the rest of the running backs.
Rex had a great day today. He looked great out there today, and it's given guys an opportunity. Like I said, some guys are taking advantage of the opportunity, other guys aren't. We have a pretty good stable of running backs coming in, we feel real good about the guys that are going to be coming in to play running back for us, and this has given us an opportunity to look at the guys that are lined up there for us right now. And see if they take advantage of the opportunity. And some guys have stepped up a little bit, other guys haven't, but we've still got 7 more practices to go.
Huskers practice again on Wednesday. That spring game is on April 16th.